Hey guys, I am going to sort some laundry and fold it and stuff, and so I thought I might as well make a video. I haven't been making videos because I am really busy, like I have been. It's weird though, because I feel like even though I'm really busy with I mean, it's not really that I'm really busy, it's just I have other things going on in my life, I think, that take priority over YouTube videos. However, YouTube videos, to get back, fix the camera angle. I forgot that. Like, I think I'm gonna actually just bring the laptop close enough where once I transfer onto the bed, I'll be able to adjust stuff. But anyway, what was I saying? What was I talking about? There it goes. It's floating off. You know what? Too bad. I didn't get it. Thought. Basket with the clothes on the bed, and then I'll just sit there and fold them all so I don't have to sit in my chair. And then let's see, I'm gonna move this up just a little bit. I'm hoping that that's gonna be about right. That'll be close enough. Okay. So anyway, yeah, even though I'm not busy, like I don't have a job, I don't have but I kind of have a job. My daughter makes slime, and I'm going to sell it. We're going into business. It's 50-50. So, check out, we're gonna get on Etsy. We'll have stuff on there. In the meantime, if you live in or around more, then feel free to, I don't know, find this sometime when I'm dancing around town. I keep a couple, like I have been keeping a couple of the slimes on me because, or one on me, but right now I don't have any. But the problem with taking them out is they get kind of sticky, or really sticky in the heat. And that's not good for demonstration purposes. I want to just sit out in front of, like on the corner of the sidewalk or whatever, might on a street corner or whatever, sell slime. Why not? Look, I need a shirt that says why not. Like I wrote on my yellow hat why not, but I need a shirt. I'm gonna make one of those. That will be my next fashion project. But let us see. I found this thing on the road. Yeah, that was today. Oh, it's still in my sonnet. Yeah, let's check it out. This thing. Oh man, can't get it out. It's stuck in my sonnet. Is this anything? Well, that's the four. But, is this? I don't think. But I'm probably, who knows what I'll do with it. It will probably end up being an H. Or it might be for yeah, actually that's a good idea. I might do live for the moment or something with the number four. I don't know. I need to think of a better acronym. I need an acronym. That's what I'll do. I'll make some kind of, it's not an acronym. What is it? It's like a rebus thing where you do symbols that represent other things, you know? So I think that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do with the four. But then, so what would be a good thing to say? B is a good thing. I think text, how do you, what is a cute little text? You is a good thing. Me, wait, no, not me. But you, what's other things that people say in text? I don't know. Be right back or something. That's not one that you could use for something, you know. But I'll figure that out later. I don't have to think about that now. The important thing is I saw it on the road, and it was in one of those politician signs. But you know, what are they gonna do? They can't keep it. It's no good wire anymore. So they're gonna have to put another sign out there if they wanna. So bad. Whoa, I just knocked my potty spray down. Okay, let's see here. Let's see. Okay, so anyway, I think, oh, I knocked the mic. Knocked the microphone down too. I think. Wait, no, I didn't. Come on, I don't know what I'm doing here. Here's the microphone, I found it. Okay. To fold clothes and get this stuff done. But anyway, I think the whole point I was making earlier is that I haven't been making YouTube videos because it's not the top priority in my life. However, it is a very important priority. I think that this is, I mean, the things that are the most important to me are one, number one is my kids, of course. Number two is, oh, well, and actually, my counselor would tell me that before even my kids, I need to start making myself the top priority because you have to take care of yourself before you can take care of other people, which is true. That's a good point. And so yeah, I'll put myself up there because I do have to. Work out and stretch and all this stuff. I'm already slacking off since I stopped physical therapy. But it's okay. I was slacking off before then. Anyway, I need to look at the little. They made me some printouts. I'm doing physical therapy right now because when I'm using both of my hands to try to get this shirt figured out, then I using my abs to sit here to hold myself upright. And so that I think is physical therapy. I'm counting it. I'm getting buff. I'm getting buff. Plus this is yeah, I'm using my hands. I'm using I seriously think if my physical therapist was over here, I'm sure she would tell me the same thing. Okay, so anyway, I'm working out. I'm working out. I'm working out. I want the world to know I got to do it slow. I'm working out. Slow edit. I'm getting buff. I want the world to know. What's another good? Something that rhymes with buff. Oh, that I'm getting. Or that I'm
to getting, so.
We don't like getting buff, and then I'm becoming tough. How about that? Like, okay, let's try it again.
I'm coming up.
Wait.
I'm working out. I want the world to know. I got to do it slow. To use that song if you want to totally remake it to this amazing parody, that would be awesome. Make it of I'm working out, just doing physical therapy. I might do that if I get bored enough one time. The problem is, how am I ever gonna do anything? Like, I feel like even though spending a lot of time, that's the real problem. I'm spending a lot of time with my guy, which of course is great, but there's more important things, you know, like not saying yes. I mean, I guess I am saying him, like, I mean, he is very important. Every single person on this planet is very important. You are very important. I am also very important, and it's healthy for me to have some alone time. It's healthy for me to work on the stuff that I'm really passionate about, and also the stuff like taking care of myself. I've got to do my exercises and stuff. I gotta look at their little printout sometime. Maybe I'll go through it on YouTube. That's a good, I don't know why, I mean, it's not like I'm even live now or anything, but, I don't know why, sometimes making videos of doing exercises, like even learning mi gente and stuff like that, sometimes when I make videos, it just helps, and I know I haven't learned anything on mi gente other than, hey, come on up, so man, I thought they got it, but they're losing it. Okay, done breathing, I gotta get up, full laundry. Right, but that's all I know, because I keep not doing the song, because, you know, I'm hanging out with my kids sometimes, but, like, even now my daughter's here, but I'm not really hanging out with her, because I'm trying to put laundry away, but even if I wasn't trying to put laundry away, she would want me to be really quiet, and I'm in the mood to, I'm in, like, a talkative mood, and so, I'm just talking to the camera, so, you know, might as well. She doesn't want to see me around all the time. So, I understand, daughter. Video, because I'm not gonna make a video again this weekend, because I'm going to my friend's house, and I'm gonna hang out with him for a while, and so, you know, I don't do videos there. And
Anyway, so that's okay. That's why this video is totally, like, I can just ramble to you guys. Because you aren't watching a show, or if you are watching a show, then maybe it's this show. Maybe it's me doing laundry and rambling. Or maybe it's, I don't know. You don't have to listen to me. If you don't want to watch me or listen to me or whatever, if you want to watch a show, go watch your show. I'm on YouTube. You can watch me whenever you want. And so, that's how I feel about it. And I am going, I'm trying not to grab onto my, I had to use my arm, grab onto my thighs, but I almost had it with my, at least I didn't fall totally back, so that's good. I'm getting buff. I want the world to know. That's, like, why am I getting buff? I'm getting buff. I don't know, there's gotta be something that rhymes with buff. Okay, good job, Beth. You got this. You got it. That was a good, I went from posterior pelvic tilt to, anterior pelvic tilt. And so, that's another thing I should be doing at some point, is working out with Nancy. However, shout out to you, Nancy, because you're awesome for helping me. Like, even that I know posterior pelvic tilt and stuff, even that, like, I think about that and stuff, that's all because of Chair Fit with Nancy. So check her channel out if you want some good ways to exercise chair, whether you're in a wheelchair or just sitting at work or sitting like on the couch and you just want to work out while you sit down, watch Chair Fit with Nancy. She's cool. And she does Zumba, which I started to do, and it would be awesome because it does a lot of core and a lot of arm stuff, but plus, it's dance moves, you know, and I desperately need dance moves. But I like all of the other things that I start to do. I'm really bad at finishing stuff. I realize that. I mean, I've known it for a while, but I like to start things, and then it's takes me a really long time, or possibly I never finish it. And I don't like that. I don't like that about myself. I need to change it. My counselor suggested that I make a goal board, which is true. And she said I need to at least write them down. At least write down. And I'm going to do that. Because it is really hard for me to decide, okay, wait a second. I have so many things that I am that's that brownie. I was trying to remember what did I get on my shirt, and it's like brownie. Well, but anyway, yeah, so I need to figure out, everything is important, and I don't want to necessarily, like, I don't know, I mean, maybe I should decide what's the most important, like, because another thing that I feel is really important that I'm not doing is, writing. I have some stories that I need to say, and, they are not getting out, and I just need to get those done, and then I would be done. Just have to do, like, 4 things. And I would be, like, technically kind of done writing. Like, not necessarily, because my children's book is going to get published, and I want to make that a series, but I'm not going to make anything if I'm not actually doing it, and I don't know what the holdup is other than I need to prioritize. That's the ultimate thing. I need to prioritize and also, like, decide how much time I should spend. I need to spend, like, so much time a day, so much time a week, or whatever. I need to, like, okay, how am I going to get this done? Is this something that I can, if I have one day off from responsibilities outside of writing, outside of writing, yeah, I think so, but, okay, if I have a day off of outside activities other than writing, then, how much time could I actually spend doing it? And how much time would I actually spend doing it? That's the bigger thing. Because, I don't know, I'm not very, I don't know what the word is for it. I have a hard time prioritizing stuff as stated, and also, I like to do what I feel. I have a hard time forcing myself to do stuff because for a really long time, well, I don't even know why. I mean, everybody has a hard time forcing themselves to do some stuff, but yeah, I think that's like a psychological battle I need to face. And so, woohoo, laundry is all out of the basket. Still folding, but at least it's empty. Okay, so. Alright, let's see, what else? What else should I ramble about? Oh yeah, so, I'm not gonna make a video this weekend. I have to prioritize my life, and I'm going to stick to it, because it's not, it really bothers me that I'm not doing the things that I feel like I should be doing. I am doing most of the things I feel like I should be doing, and I am doing, like, a little bit of everything, but just finish things that I've started, and so I'm going to one of these days. Not today. Today, though, I am going to finish folding laundry. So, hey, that's something. That's something. At least the laundry basket will be empty for a little bit. I have one more thing of laundry in the dryer, but I'm gonna go get it, and then I'll put it away, and then, yeah, it'll be completely empty until we get changed tonight, until we change to our pajamas, and then, of course, it all starts over, but I'm going to do it in the meantime. I'm trying to do, like, to fold the skirt and to hold myself up on my nerves. Doing good, though. Doing good, abs. I'm proud of you. You guys are doing really good. fold the little hems down. And it was like our first big, huge fight. And, or it wasn't really a fight, but I just, that was the first time I ever realized, wait a second, what? But of course, you know, hindsight is 20/20, and at the time I was young and naive. There's a million other excuses. But to all you people out there, sometimes folding laundry is just folding laundry. And if the hems are left unstraightened out, you will survive. I mean, yes, it might be more wrinkled than it would be if you had straightened the hems out, but you're gonna survive. I promise. It's not gonna kill you. It's not. And if it bothers you really, really bad, then you should probably do your own laundry. That's what I think. But I didn't at the time. And but I have since learned that, and really I think the whole experience with that particular individual, I think it taught me that some people just are the way they are. Like, or people, not some people, everyone just is how they are how they are, and you cannot change them, and no matter what you do, it's not going to, you cannot make them happy, you cannot make them sad. They might blame everything on you and make you think that it's, you're the reason they're sad or whatever, but they just are who they are, and there's nothing you can do about it. And so don't try to change them, because first of all, don't try to change anyone. You should never, ever, ever try to change anyone, because the most amazing thing we all can be is ourselves. Now, there are some people who, I don't know, like, people can change as far as go to rehab for drug addictions, you know, get on medications for mental issues, hormones change people a lot, just getting older, life experiences, all that stuff. But don't you ever think that you are, if someone says, you make me this, or you make me that, or whatever, it's not you. Because you don't have that much power to, well, hopefully, I mean, unless you're in one of those sadomasochistic relationships, and in which case, maybe you do have the power, maybe you can make them lick your boots or whatever else, but in a normal relationship, you control you, and they control them, and don't let them try to change you, and don't you try to change them. Like, you know, the best thing we can be is ourselves. Seriously, it's wonderful, wonderful being yourself. Like, I spent a long time trying to be something I wasn't, and now I am just myself, and it's awesome. It is what it is. I'm getting some side ab workouts there if I could keep it up, but oh, yeah, kind of. My abs are like enough of it. You've been doing laundry now, you've been folding clothes for half an hour. This is great. Oh, wow. This is avoid it a lot of times. Okay, ready? Oh, and also, I need to find a good movie to watch with my daughter. What's a good movie? I don't know. We'll have to see what she's in the mood for, and then I'll try to find something. But, okay, I'm almost done. I'm almost done with the pile of unfolded clothes. Let's see what else. What else was I thinking about? I don't know. Maybe I'm getting done rambling. But I'll keep the video on until I'm done with the clothes. Then I'll turn it off and go. She made this big batch of clear slime where we were both, like, I was trying to help her for a little while. But, and then we're gonna try. I wanna have a customization station. Saying cool off for a little while. I need to. What? What do I need to do? Stuck in this video, going over there, putting all this stuff away, and gonna go hang out. Alright, actually, I think I'm gonna stop the video. I'm not gonna be stronger if I don't do this stuff. So I have to prioritize my life. Start doing the stuff that I actually care about, because I care about my kids. I care about I hang out with my kids. Okay, so like as far as on a personal level, it's gonna be my website, writing.
That's really important. And, I mean, this YouTube is important. Yeah. So, I gotta get focused, get busy, get it done.